Okay guys, this is Brian with Urbex Archaeology, and we are at an old railroad car storage building in Lafayette, Indiana for CSX. And we're just gonna do a quick walkthrough. We don't have a whole lot of time. So here we go. Looks like there was a fire here. Old vacuum. Not a whole lot left in here. This building probably hasn't been used for much in a long time. Thank you. anyone knows exactly what these buildings were used for, please leave some info in the comments. I'm pretty sure they pulled rail cars in here, either to work on them or for storage. It's a pretty neat old building. There's some old pieces of rail. That's going to wrap up our video. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe. Thank you.